with the motto, Christ is our future, Pope Francis concludes today his 41st apostolic journey abroad to Budapest, Hungary. The Holy Father was here in 2021 for the closing mass of the International Eucharistic Congress, and he made a promise to return, and he has. And he has spent three intense days with the faithful of Hungary, and this morning celebrating mass for the nation's faithful. You can see the parliament behind me where the mass has brought together many faithful from even around the world. We even met a family from Venezuela, and the Holy Father had very strong words in his homily where he spoke about the Good Shepherd and his tenderness and how the Good Shepherd, like Christ, calls us by name and leads us out and forth. But going forth, he said, requires that we are open doors like Jesus, in the sense that we are not isolated, that we are open, that we are open to the suffering of others and those who need help. And he thanked throughout this visit the church and the efforts of the country to help, especially Ukrainian refugees during various encounters. The Holy Father had met refugees in these days and poor people. He had other moving moments with blind and disabled children, visiting the Greek Catholic community, addressing authorities. And this will be a visit that is well remembered within this country with a Christian majority and a vibrant Catholic community. Pope Francis will be returning to Rome this evening after his final event here in Budapest. In Budapest, Deborah Castellano Lubov, Vatican News, Vatican Radio.